fountain bar the shutter, for the foul winds blow. Our minds are at their best this night, and I seem to know that everything outside is as mad as the mist and the snow. That everything outside is as mad as the mist and the snow. By Homer stands, Plato stands below. And here's Tully's open page, how many years ago? Were you and I lads mad as the mist and snow? Were you and I lads mad as the mist and snow? Thank you.
waves roaring by came out of the needle's eye. Things unborn, things that are gone, from needle's eye still goaded on. What monstrous thing our fathers saw do the new seasons bring? Or what that no man ever saw? What new monstrous thing? Turning and turning in the widening gyre, the falcon cannot hear the falconer. Things fall apart, the center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world. The tide is loosed, and everywhere the ceremony of innocence is drowned. The best lack all conviction, while the worst are full of passionate intensity. Surely some revelation is at hand. Surely the second coming is at hand. Hardly are those words out when a vast image troubles my sight. Somewhere in the sands of a desert, a shape with lion body and the head of a man, a gaze pitiless and blank as the sun, is moving its slow thighs. And what rough beast its hour come round at last, slouches towards Bethlehem to be born.